Actually, my family is very happy that I'm a very active social media user because through this, they're able to see the things that I'm interested in, the things that I like.
My family members, as well as those who follow me online, they know what I'm doing, they know the discussions that I'm entering in, and it allows me to further connect with them even if we're distances apart.
My family sees social media not as a hindrance for my studies, but as a medium to help me in my education and for communicating with other people.
Una kasi, yung nanay ko wala siyang Facebook. So parang ang connection lang namin talaga is through text. Tapos nung nalaman niya na most ng mga kapatid niya meron na rin Facebook, so tinuruan ko pa siya kung paano gumawa ng Facebook.
Well, I would always share to not only my parents but my peers as well that when you read something on Facebook, at times you have to be critical.
One of the only ways I think I can connect with my family through social media is by letting them know that I love them through a simple Facebook post or a simple tweet. Something that's out of the blue, something that's random.
Recently, we had 68th birthday party of my grandmother, and instantly, we post it online so that our relatives would be able to see it.
We have a family chat, and it is where we update each other with our daily lives. Since I live in Taft right now, and my family lives in Cavite.
Well, my family and I, we have a Viber group, so we continue to just post, like, even the littlest random, like, memes or stuff like that.
Siguro yung mga picture-picture moments, kasi parang pwede mo na rin i-post yung mga moments sa family eh. Ma-share mo rin naman sa ibang tao yun.
My father is an OFW, so that's our only mean of communication.
It allows us to think as though we are closer together even though we're physically distant.
Social media lang talaga yung way ko para makipag-communicate sa parents ko. Sabihan sila kung ano yung mga gagawin ko sa school.
Through Facebook or Skype, we were able to greet each other and made each other feel like we're still together.
My family lives in Mindanao, and social media actually is a great help to let me connect with my family, especially during important events.
Napakalaga ng social media kasi dito namin pinupost yung mga memories namin, and then magbabanting kami, tapos pag-uusapan namin, magtatawanan, ganyan.
I'm Steph, and I encourage you to make the most of the power of social media to shape public opinion.
I encourage you, especially the youth, to be involved.
And I encourage you to respect each other's opinion and spread love, not hate, on social media. Let's connect.
Let's connect.
Let's connect.
Let's connect.
Hi, I'm Kali. Tara, let's connect with purpose.